Cardiovascular surgery in Uganda has been in place now for quite some time. The first heart surgeries were closed heart surgeries, which started to be performed around 1967. And by 1970, the demand for open heart surgery had risen. And so there was a report referred to as the Cleveland Report that was developed by the physicians at that time, which requested government to provide funding to start open heart surgery. So in 1971, open heart surgery commenced at the Mulago Hospital by then, which had a cardiac clinic. And this was using total circulatory arrest under profound hypothermia without cardiopulmonary bypass. And this placed a lot of demand on the surgeons because they had to be extremely fast. Even then, only simple lesions like atrioseptal defects could be closed. With time, these services went down because of the difficult times the country faced during the reign of President Idi Amin Dada, when most of the social services collapsed. But later, in the early 1980s, heart surgery resumed. And in 2007, we commenced open heart surgery, this time using cardiopulmonary bypass, which is now the conventional method of doing open heart surgery.